Importing cargo items from Microsoft Excel. You can find the option to import an entire Excel file shipment into our application in two places, in the main menu and on the Shipment and Reports tab. To do this, first download our file in which you will use as a template. Be careful and be sure to download the correct version for the unit system you are using. Make sure you are using Microsoft Excel 2007 or later. If necessary, in Microsoft Excel, enable editing and fill in the necessary information. Delete priority groups if you don't use them. You can load up to 250 types of items in one import. For each item, enter the description, the number of pieces, the dimensions, and the weight. Whether you use the weight of a single item, or the total weight of all items of that type, is up to you. This being said, always use only one type of value. Set restrictions if you need to. Finally, save the file. Now we will go back to Easy Cargo and import the completed template. In case you are using a template where you have listed all of your goods and you are only changing the number of items transported, you can include items with a zero count in the import. Depending on whether you have entered the weight of one item in the file or the total weight of all items of one type, select one of the following options. Once the import is complete, open the shipment in Easy Cargo. Select the appropriate cargo space and click the load button to start the loading calculation. Now you have learned how to enter items faster by importing with Excel. Thank you for watching. To learn more about Easy Cargo, watch our other tutorial videos. We'll be right back.